Good morning YouTube. Good morning to my dearest subscribers. It's the 1st of January 2013 here in Europe and in the USA right now as well, I guess. It's 11:30 a.m. So I woke up a few hours ago and wanted to make you a video for a few people wishing them a happy new year. I've written down 11 or 12 names, so I'm gonna wish you those persons a merry 2000, a happy 2013. And if you are not mentioned or if I forgot to mention you, I'm sorry about that. I appreciate all my my viewers and commenters very much. So basically, I sorted them alphabetically. So the first person I wanted to wish the best for the next year is Atticus MJ. He makes great video game videos. He runs a very, very nice channel. You should check him out as well. I wish Atticus MJ, I wish you all the best for 2013. I hope you find a good place to stay. That's more calm without the noisy neighbors. So for you, the best of 2013. The next one, Alan Williams. He's, he runs a channel mostly about the scripture and his view on the Bible and Christianity. So that's also very nice to watch if you do not like only video games. So Alan Williams, the best to you as well. And I wish you lots of calm for the next year. Then I want to wish Creator 521 all the best for the next year. Then of course Frazzleberry. He runs a very nice channel. If you like Shippuden or Pucci, I don't know the name of the cartoons. If you like those, check his channel out. He has got lots of manga reviews. And always nice to watch his What Did Frazzleberry Buy This Week. He also likes good games and his channel is also full with RPG reviews. So Frazzleberry, to you and all the cats that are living with you. So good to see them each video. I love your cats. So Frazzleberry, the best to you for 2013. Then Jay Bettens one. I like Jay Bettens. I really like your comments to my channel. They are always positive, and I like that very much. So for you as well. We do not like if you are that metal music lover. We will not in the same music, but I really like your comments. So for next year, for you as well, Jay Bettens one, a happy new year. Then a person I really do not like to forget is Keiji Kazumi, or Kage Kazumi. He changed a few usernames lately. But now he's using Keiji Kazumi as his main channel, Keiji Kazumi 1 actually, for his main channel. And I always share his opinions about things that happen in the gaming industry. Or I like when he's talking about RPG games, which he does a lot as well. So I hope you keep your channel up, Keiji Kazumi, and keep making those great videos. And the best for 2013. That's as well for Night Sejil. I think he is German, so ein gutes neues Jahr. I hope that was correct. I do not know for sure, but I also wish you the best for 2013, Night Sejil. He also makes nice comments to my videos. Then Mr. Sly Red Fox. He will not probably see my this video, but he makes video's about this all about the United States of America. What stated is, to his opinion, Mr. Sly Red Fox, I wish you all the best for 2013, for your family, for your wife and your children. And I hope you can, this year you can make it to go on holiday with all of them. I really wish that for you. So Mr. Sly Red Fox, the best for the coming year. And then the last two, and those are kind of nice people. The first one is Sammy Chi. I think she lives in Australia. She also buys lots of JRPG games, but also the darker games, like with some zombies and what kind of games more. But she's very nice to watch her videos, what she have bought. And I saw today she made another video, so I'm gonna check that out later, of course. So Sammy Chi, and that is S-A-M-M-Y-C-H-Y-C-H-I-I. Yeah, Sammy Chi with double I. Best for you for 2013, and I hope to see lots of videos from you, of course. And then the last one. The last one who, you picked your own username, so alphabetically you're far on the end, or the last one. The last one I want to wish is all the best for the coming year 2013 is, of course, Whisper Ocean. Somehow she's very, I like her channel very much. She's got a great voice. She sings very lovely on her other, on her second user channel. So also to you, Whisper Ocean, I really wish you all the best for 2013, with lots of calm and relaxation, and of course with strength against the fight against that I will not mention further because that's quite personal, and maybe you talked in your videos about it, but I'm not gonna. I hope you lots of strength in the fight against that. So Whisper Ocean to you as well. Keep it up, and all the very best for 2013. Again, if I forgot to mention you, I'm sorry about that. I will compensate that next year. With you, I mean somebody I didn't mention, of course. Thank you for watching all, and I'm gonna shoot a video very soon about a game I like very much, but that's the next step. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.